The Grand Gospel Music Awards proudly brought to you by Gauteng Government. Hashtag a new season.
Is the 16th Crown Gospel Music Awards. And for the very first time, tonight we are in Gauteng. We are in the City of Gold. And that is where we will be crowning the sons and daughters of the kingdom.
Definitely. In 2023, Dilori Chenchije, we are down here on the golden carpet in a dome at FNB Stadium. Man, listen, we are here to find out who's wearing what, who is with who, and most importantly, to find out how the nominees are feeling like and who is rooting for who. So,
I am Uyolanda Kwezi Mieza.
And I am Thabelo Tebza Ramatlong. And this is the Golden Carpet.
The Crown Gospel Awards, Sayamgele Gauteng. It's a history making. Ukuthi namhlanje umcimbi omkhulu kangaka uze lapha eGauteng. Siyawamukela kakhulu.
Oh man, I'm out here hanging out with Mzwandile, one of the most awesome people in the world of jazz, I must say, man. I see the fashion, man. What inspired the fashion?
It's the deployment of what I've been asked to do tonight. As somebody that has hosted these awards years ago, I was requested to come and present the best gospel jazz. Hey. So I figured, let's go get
Let's
play jazz.
Let's do the nice thing. Man, I'm out here hanging out with the Bandas. And Mpumalanga Bond Star. Esbu, man, you're nominated for two categories tonight.
Yeah.
Best music video, and you're also nominated for the best traditional gospel.
Yes.
Now, over the years, we've seen more and more people, you know, rise in the world of traditional gospel. Yeah. I want to know how you're feeling tonight about your two nominations.
Well, I must say to God be the glory, and I'm very excited because this says that traditional music is here to stay, and it's growing and it's evolving. You know, even though there's an improvement in the sound, but the hardcore traditional sound is still there, and we're maintaining it. People are loving it, man, everywhere. It's crazy.
I would like to introduce you to the creative director, the brains behind the beauty that is the Crown Gospel Music Awards on stage, Sianda Mwandla.
Hello.
Hello, Sianda. Sianda, I feel like you are the one person who can answer this question. Kahle, what are we expecting to see on stage?
Oh, I like that question, actually, especially tonight. Guys, we are in the City of Gold for the first time. We are saying it's the rebirth of the Crown Gospel Music Awards. We're done with the 15 years. We did so well in Durban, but we are now here in Gauteng. So you can expect change. You can expect amazing collaborations, something that you've never thought you'd seen on the Extra Crown stage.
Hi, sis, how are you? Yeah, my name is Sifiso Mabuza, the Gauteng Talent Search winner.
Oh, yes, you are. Congratulations for that. And I know that you are actually performing on stage tonight.
Yes.
So, what can we expect from you?
Just expect the heart of God. I think for me, it has always been about God, you know. What I carry must come out tonight. So I'm looking forward to a great encounter with God.
A new season. Thank you so much for joining us. Congratulations on your win, and we cannot wait to see you on the stage.
Thank you so much.
It's gonna be an amazing one. 16 years, first time in Gauteng. We're gonna see amazing collaborations, something new, something that has not been seen before. We're gonna see some artists sharing their legacy through music. It's gonna be amazing. The atmosphere is electric. People must expect an amazing show. That's all I can say. Come inside.
The Crown Gospel Music Awards, proudly brought to you by Gauteng Government. Hashtag a new season.
Yeah. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, your host for tonight, Kaya Mthethwa, Rorisa Mthandekiso!
Hallelujah.
Well, come on, how about you stay on your feet? Can we give the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Great One, a round of applause? Come on, let's worship him in this place.
Scripture says in the book of Ephesians, Uti, now unto him who is able to do exceedingly, abundantly, above all that we could ever ask, think, or imagine in this place is about to go down.
Come on, I still see some people sitting down. Are we here to serve a great God? Let's hear you make a great noise for a great King. Hallelujah.
Well, welcome to the 16th Crown Gospel Music Awards, happening right here in Gauteng for the very first time in 15 years. Gauteng, let me hear you make a glorious noise, namhlanje.
And the moment has finally come. We're celebrating 16 years of the Crown Gospel Awards officially here. It's going to be absolutely amazing, and we are so glad we get to experience it with you all. I'm speaking gospel artists from all over the continent tonight. We've got everybody from the beautiful country of South Africa. Can we give them a round of applause? Do make sure that you follow us on all our social media platforms. They're running frighteningly right now on the screen. Make sure you are following, and don't forget to hashtag Crowns16, as well as Still We Praise. It's going to be amazing.
So remember that the crowns that we receive namhlanje are but just a taste of what's going to happen ngale. So make sure ukuthi uyazi ukuthi siyothwalisa imqhele ngelinye ilanga, and it's not even about what's happening here tonight. Ukuthi kuyothini kuwena mase kuthiwa well done, my good and faithful servant.
Sure. We're making history tonight without any waste of time. I think we can start the show.
Here to present the awards for Best Gospel A Cappella, please welcome reality TV star Lakongo and the Gauteng MEC for Sport, Arts and Culture, Ms. Murukane Mosobune.
Sanibonani, siyathokoza, siyabonga kakhulu ukuthi ama Crown Gospel Awards si host lana, and ngiyathobeka kakhulu ukuthi ngimeduze kwa MEC.
Thank you very much for coming here and honoring this beautiful event. So, ladies and gentlemen, as Gauteng Department of Sports, Arts, Culture and Recreation, we are indeed pleased to welcome you to our beautiful province, Gauteng.
Siyathokoza kakhulu, siyazike mangabe uqhamuke KZN, kuyaziwa ukuthi igolide limbiwa lana ngithi. And the nominees are...
The nominees for Best Gospel A Cappella are JTG Gospel Choir, Reality 7, Jehovah Praise Mass Choir, Yitilaba Gospel Singers.
The best a cappella goes to Yitilaba Gospel Singers, Tandaza.
Tandaza!
Sibonga uJehova kakhulu nguzakhele ngamaphumulo bangibiza uNtshebe sinesiqubulo esithi siyithi laba ababekezelayo yibo abaphumelelayo. So one day siyazi ukuthi sisoba lapha yani. Siyabonga kakhulu.
Here to present, please welcome media personality Mzondile Ngubeni.
Hala hala Gauteng, hala hala. Now, this is what we call a beautiful evening of praise. Give yourselves a huge round of applause, Gauteng. You are in the spirit of God. Here are the nominees.
The nominees for Best Traditional Gospel Song are Lombard Machinge, Jehovah Shama, Rufiwa Manyanga, Johane 14, Buto Vutela, Ethembeni Bambelela, Jonas Masutla, Kena Kena, Iniso Ntele, Gokala Gubani, Sbu Panda, Sineka, Kanan Nyati, Ungu Jehova.
And the winner is Buto Vutela, Ethembeni Bambelela.
Good Thank you. To God be the glory, to the home of legends, Eastern Cape. Pagama, Eastern Cape, Pagama!
The best rep goes to Vovi and LG praying for Africa.
I'd like to thank everybody.
And the best jazz, Swazi Dlamini.
To God be the glory. Great things he continues to do.
Welcome back to the 16 Crown Gospel Music Awards happening live right here at FNB Stadium in Johannesburg. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together and welcome the five nominees for the coveted Best Gospel Song.
indlela zakhe zona zilo
Zipageme
Zipageme Hallelujah Zipageme
Singelinga
Singelinga
Thank you Jesus
Yo
Kimitaba Moyake
Oh
Jesus
Kimitaba
Divulga
de
city.
winner for the best live recording is Mr. Geshem Ntimane.
This is for all the Bushbuck Region people. I'm Seshwem Bushinene. God bless you.
Here to present the awards for Best Gospel Newcomer and Best Gospel Amazayoni, please welcome and make some noise for Nkanyiso Mkhunu from SABC One's Uzalo and Gauteng MEC for Health and Wellness, Ms. Nomandu Nkomo Relehuko.
For the past 15 years, we have been witnessing the Gospel Crown Awards, which excites me, but there are build-up events that we do. We had a march for GBV, against GBV. We had a prayer walk, which we call it Ayihlome Prayer Walk, in right in the streets of Soweto, where we're walking each kilometer, and we will stop and we'll pray. It was such an exciting thing, because we're marching against all the social ills that are happening in our country and in our province, which is Gauteng.
What an honor to be presenting these categories with you. And the nominees are...
The nominees for Best Gospel Newcomer are Sibusiso Nzima, Revelation Worship, Muzi Zimu, Soso Sonwabo Maholwane, Vuyile Mboniswa, Dumiso Zungu.
For the best newcomer, Sibusiso Nzima and Sonwabo Soso.
Makhlisa mahle ntholejini. Hallelujah. Ngithanda ukubonga uNkulunkulu. Ngithanda ukubonga uNkosikazi wami. Omuhle ngiyazani mas. Ongisupportayo all the time. Ngibonga uBishop Musa Sono. Ngibonga uBishop Edwards for allowing me to serve Sonto lakhe. Ngibonga bakanzima, bakamthombeni, bakamgomezulu. Ngibonga uBishop Nhlapho eWitbank. Ngibonga uBishop Prophet Hill. Chihon Open, thank you so much. And to all the people who love me, Nobobo, Chenzima, my brother. You want to say something, my brother?
He wants me to say something. San Monali, good evening, everybody. Sayanza Lento, Siyabonga for this wonderful vibe.
Gospel power, Sister Mwans, thank you so much. God bless you. Bishop Kampu.
I'm grateful to God. All glory belongs to Jesus. And I want to thank my beautiful wife here. This belongs to where I come from, the people of the Eastern Cape. This is dedicated to you, Bantu Basemonti.
The nominees for Best Amazayon are Jehovah Praise Mass Choir, David the King, Begani King Mnube.
The winner is Jehovah Praise the King.
Sithanda ukudlulisa ukubonga kakhulu. Kubantu baseMzantsi Afrika, angeke sibe nento ethi sivotelwe iSoweto or iNewcastle or iSouth Africa isithandile sonke. Le yethu Mzantsi, siyabonga, siyabonga, siyabonga Mzantsi. Amen.
Congratulations to all the winners that we have right now. The hashtag that we're celebrating this year is hashtag a new season. And let me tell you, this is so evident. Namhlanje la ebusuku. We are also saluting the ability to persevere, to persist, and to march forward with incredible courage.
Absolutely. Kaya, in fact, to prove that the Crowns are more than just an award show, they have launched a Gospel Dreams talent search in partnership with the Gauteng government.
And I want us to celebrate the Gauteng government, namhlanje, for making sure that the fire Yama Crown Gospel Awards keeps on burning.
But before we get all into it, it's going to be an amazing night, and we've been speaking about it. Please do continue to support and make sure you are hashtagging. Let's make as much noise as possible to show that impact is definitely here.
That's right. So we're going to do the talent search performance, namhlanje, Kamalaku Sfiso Mabuza, and making sure that we're going to keep this fire burning, that Crown Gospel Awards is not just known for awards, but also known for celebrating brand new talent.
Alrighty, but before that, Abapostoli, they are here. Without any waste of time, let's give them a round of applause as they come.
Jehovah! Jesu wena wethu namandla okuphilisa wena mathu namandla okwenza izinto ezingenziwa ngabantu babakhulula ugqobo lwakho manje.
Community radio station, Sizwe Manyo.
Mabalaleli bemvokodo FM na wonke ama supporters impumpulu aye ye.
The best community outreach by artist or group Lesia.
Out of all the awards, this is the cream.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the 16th Crown Gospel Music Awards. Hashtag Crown 16. Hashtag a new season. Hashtag still we praise. And now, here to present the awards for Best Gospel Collaboration Song, please welcome gospel singer and songwriter, Matima!
With this next category that I'm going to present, we're celebrating and recognizing the amazing live recordings that our gospel artists continue to produce. Let's check out our nominees.
The nominees for Best Gospel Collaboration are 3C Live featuring Kaya Mthethwa, Swazi featuring Phuthuma Diso, Dumi featuring Lebo Sehobela, Futhi Mhlongo featuring Bethusile, Rufiwa Manyanga featuring Deki Ndo, Ndumiso featuring Tina Zoom.
Your winner for the best collaboration, Swazi and Phuthuma for Gadol Adola.
Yeah. I want to thank everybody that worked on this album. I want to thank the musicians as well. My husband, who is a pillar of support, Enge, Bozin and Damonde, Kolokol, Mapala Ngozi, Pabanye Bepala Ngepenzela, Phuthuma Sisi, to God be the glory.
Here to present the awards for Best Gospel Group, Best Gospel Worship, and Best Traditional Gospel, please make some noise and welcome reality TV star and businesswoman, Sean Watsiba King. Mamkize!
The nominees for the Best Gospel Group Awards are...
The nominees for Best Gospel Group are 3C Live, Tembisa Gospel Group, Go Explore, DeBrain.
The best gospel group goes to Tembisa.
For the past 15 years, we've been in the music industry. This is our first time for the Crowns. Hallelujah. And I want to thank the group members. They are not all here, we are many. I want to thank God for them believing in this vision. This is the beginning of greater things. Hashtag New Season, we love you.
Oh, wow. The nominee for the best gospel worships are...
The nominees for Best Gospel Worship Song are Colin Malulege, Song of Breakthrough, 3C Live, Communion with the King, Go Explore, Ufanelu Dubo, Soso Sonwabo Maholwane, Bayete, Dr. Excel Mahwiting, Have Your Way.
Colin Malulege!
Yeah.
Firstly, I'd like to thank God for this wonderful honor and for the gift that he has given me. I'd like to thank my wife and kids for the wonderful support. Really happy about this. I'd like to honor my spiritual father as well, who's here with me, Apostle Felix Oko. I'd like to honor the Goshen City Church for all the wonderful support. Our team, Sound of Goshen, Bobo, who directed vocals on this album, Sia, who directed the music on the album. These are wonderful people. And to everybody that supports my music, God bless you.
And the winner is Kaya Mtetwa.
Thank you to every person that has been listening to our music. God bless you. Thank you.
Best Gospel Clap and Tap
Spiritual Gospel Choir.
Gospel Award nominator.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on stage all the way from the Eastern Cape, Lindo, with the DJ Happy Girl doing U Israel Akaqedwa. Did I say that right?
100%.
Oh, mom, God, it's in Kulumis Zulu, kamnandi kanje.
And of course, must join our essay to Eti Ndenzele Uncedo.
Take it away.
Oh,
Here to present the awards for Best Classic of All Time and Best Contemporary Gospel Album, please welcome Ukhozi FM's Vuka Africa Breakfast Show's Umroza Nostomeza!
Wathi makube khona ukukhanya kwase kuyakhanya. Hallelujah.
The classic of all times.
The nominees for classic of all time are Andile Gamajola, Ngendlala Indumiso, Ga Ndlela, Ukhona Umoya Ongcwele, Babo, Amaje, Thobekile, Wonderful Day, Joseph Tshawane, Shihanya Nomo.
And the winner is
Joseph Tshawane,
Shihanya Nomo.
I just want to say thank you to the organizers. Thank you to my production company, Keyman, for bringing the old music back into this generation. When James Cleveland, the man who promoted Aretha Franklin music, came to South Africa, he said, young people must stop copying American music. They must come up with original African music. And I'm proud to see young people taking up the rod and run with it. The world is waiting for you. Go for it. Thank you very much.
Here to present the awards for Best Gospel Praise, Best Female Gospel Artist, and Best Male Gospel Artist, please welcome and make some noise for Leslie Musina and Jabu Tomane.
Good evening, Gauteng. Now, this atmosphere is everything. We are inspired, we are recharged.
We are here to present the Best Gospel Praise Album.
The nominees for Best Gospel Praise Song are Tabs David, Magabongwe, 3C Live, You Are, Ngobi Ngumalo, Most Holy One, Gershom Ntimane, Jesu Utsepehile.
And the winner is Tabs David Magabongwe!
First of all, I just want to say thank you. To God be the glory. Thank you for the what the Lord has done. To the team Bold Music, my family that's always been behind me, and every church member, every area that we've been doing and working, doing the work. Thank you so much. Magabongwe.
The nominees for Best Gospel Female Artist are Londiwe Gamasondo Cele, Cindy Ndombela, Londiwe Spey Ngumalo.
And the winner is Cindy Ndombela.
Ngiyabonga bazalwane ama radio stations wonke abafundisi niyasimema siyabonga ku Facebook on all social media platforms niyangithanda niyangisupporta my family my friends umyeni wami ngiyabonga kakhulu ukungisupporta uNkulunkulu anibosise shama I'm so proud of you.
The nominees for Best Gospel Male Artist are Rufiwa Manyaka, Jumbo Nyangiwe, Omega Kuno, Olisa Aquinana, Kanan Nyati, Dumi Mkoxten, Tab David.
The best male goes to Jumbo Nyati. Nyati.
ngithanda ukubonga kakhulu ku-Gospel Powerhouse. Ngiyabonga kakhulu mamzanele. Bese ngibonge uDume Mgokstad owangibamba ngesandla wangiletha la.
The nominees for Best Contemporary Gospel Song are Jabulile J, Miracle Worker, King D Music, Miracle, Pindi P, Gobambelela, Ngobi Nxumalo, Most Holy One, Sbu Nowa, Malifezeke, Frank and I, Forgiven.
And the winner is Ngobi Nxumalo, Most Holy One!
Ngiyabonga kakhulu all my supporters, the producers, the technical team, the musical team, my family, umngani wami lo, sivumelene ukuthi mangiwinile uwinile, mayiwinile ngiwinile because we are in together for this. Siyabonga kakhulu, thank you to the Powerhouse Gospel Crown Awards. We bless your name. Almighty God for everything osenzele yona. Nani babukeli, nani ma supporters ethu. Siyabonga, siyanthanda. Thank you so much.
To TV. We dedicated a wonku muntu support the gospel, no chandi gospel, the head of channel, the man in Vetso to TV.
The winner is
King
D. Thank you so much, Crown Gospel Awards, for recognizing my work. God bless you.
Now, welcome back to the 16 Crown Gospel Music Awards. Shout out to everybody that has won awards tonight. Let me hear you say, shout out! Put your hands together and let us welcome from the capital city in Tswane Gospel Choir singing Zethulimkhwele, and they'll be joined by the psalmist all the way from Cape Town, Pastor V. Mbuyiswa, and of course accompanied by the legendary Masibuyele kuJehova. Oh mama, base nasporti.
Sithuli mikhele sibeke phansi sithibayete simagate sithuli mikhele sibeke phansi sithibayete simagate sithula.
Yeah.
Osiya, kanye naure, Osiya, mania bimisa, bimisa yo, kanye na, Osi, si chanje sanga kuma crowns, lilo.
Africa Gospel is Tepo Lesone.
Wow, my God. Thank you so much. Botswana, this is for us.
A very good welcome back. Can we give a round of applause to everybody who's watching at home? Let's let them know the vibe that's taking place in here. You're joining us here at the Crown of Gospel Awards. It's the 16th edition. Listen, we're in Gauteng. The vibrant is amazing. And this is definitely one of those gospel awards that are taking the mark and its place across the continent. Speaking of the continent, we're about to perform. Ooh. One of the best performances we've probably seen, a collaboration, a unique one, all the way from Zimbabwe. He fills up stadiums and gets people on his feet. Everton is live in the studio with us here tonight. And of course, our very own Princess Toli is here, and she'll be joined by the first and second runner-up of our Gospel Dreams, a talent search. I'm excited, are we? Yeah. Come on, I know we can do better. Are we excited? Yeah. All right, let's take it away.
to present the awards for Best Gospel Album and Lifetime Achievement Award, please welcome and make some noise for the Crown Awards Board Member, Rofiwe Nethengwe, and Deputy Minister, Zolile Burns Namashe. Make some noise!
We can only say, we lay our crowns and we worship Him, oh glorious God. And the nominees for the Best Album of 2023 are...
The nominees for Best Gospel Album are... Colin Malulege, Word, Prayer, Worship. 3C Live, Communion with the King. King D Music, Perfect Love. Dumim Coxton, The Overflow, Twalagimi.
The crown goes to 3C Live, Communion with God.
We are very, very thankful today. 3C Live is not just the two of us who are standing here today, but it consists of 100 people from the dance team to the creative team to the production team, the people who work up to make the videos that we have, to our gospel producer and host, obviously, Kayam Tetwa, and everybody who's been involved in this project. We are grateful and we are honored to be given this award again, and we know that God is just going to use this music to touch people's hearts.
Thank you. I would like to call the HOD of the Gauteng Department of Sports, Arts and Culture and Recreation, Mr. China Mashini. This is a very special Life Achievement Award. They've been in the industry for a long time and they stood the test of time.
It is indeed an honor for me to present such a big award to legends that have inspired all of us for generations.
Let us welcome Abo Mama, Masibuyele Bo Jehovah.
Hi, 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 Angimbo, Angimbo Nanga,
hi, hi,
Aso Sabiko, Ageko, Ageko, Ageko Fanana,
Osiami Siabonga, Utumo Malube Mpulunkulu, Siabonga, Bangwele Siabonga. Hamenati kwase kwabala.
35 years.
Osiyami mdonami. 35 years. Agaze sihlukane. Agaze sishayisane. Unkulunkulu namhla wasibusisa thine ukuthi yena utshengisa ukuthi akawadli amandla omuntu. Siyabonga.
And the winner is
Zimbeli Mnandi, Tubi Mkosta.
Put your hands together and let us celebrate all the way from Spirit of Praise. Bumi Mtsweni, thatha indawo yakho.
Siyakhuleka ngokwethu thatha indawo yakho Jesu.
The Crown Gospel Music Awards proudly brought to you by Gauteng Government. Hashtag a new season.
Welcome back to the 16th Crown Gospel Awards live in Gauteng.
Ladies and gentlemen, won't you help me celebrate Rory Sang for the first time being on the Crown stage? Hasn't she been amazing?
Can we give it up for the veteran of the stage? Now, after all we have witnessed and experienced here tonight, I salute this woman that we're about to call on stage because, wow, hey?
Yeah, no, she is called the midwife of dreams. She makes sure that they come true for a lot of people. So namhlanje, her assignment has been fulfilled once again for the 16th time on this platform, and we celebrate her incredibly so.
Absolutely. Ladies and gentlemen, help us welcome on stage the one and only
Mamuzanele Mbokazi.
To God be the glory. We serve a very big God. Moya wam namhlanje kuthangithi unto him who's able to do exceedingly abundantly and far above what we can imagine and even begin to think. Ubaba ongzalayo Mbokazi akazanga zangishiyele ifa lemali. But he left me with words of wisdom. Wayehlala ethi, my daughter, always remember Jeremiah 17. Ubusisiwe umuntu obeka ithemba lakhe kuJehova. No themba lakhe linguJehova. We've been standing on that, on those words for years. Ngiyabonga to my husband, the wind beneath my wings, my pillar of strength. Ngiyabonga, Bishop. Thank you, Kasolo, Mlanzela Langa, Mzilangazi. Thank you for your support. Ubani wayazi ukuthi siyobala ngo 2023. Ngiyasaba njalo ukubuka la lento engiyiphethe. Because people voted. So, angazi nami ukuthi ubani owinile. To present Best Gospel Artist of 2023, help me welcome a partner that has been with us since 2008 when we started the Crowns. From the SABC, please welcome uSisijie Khihlongwane as she joins me on stage. Ngicela simshayele izandla. Thank you so much for being here tonight.
What a night. The SABC is very proud to be the broadcast partner of the Crown Gospel Awards. Since its inception 16 years ago, celebrating the best in gospel music. Indeed, it is a new season. For the first time ever, the Crowns are here in Gauteng, making them a really, truly national event. We're really, really excited about that. Siyabonga Zanel. Siyabonga kakhulu for this partnership. It's been amazing. And we really hope that the Crowns will just go from strength to strength.
The nominees for the Best Gospel Artist.
The nominees for Best Gospel Artist are Omega Kuno, Andile Gamajola, Kanan Nyati, Jumbo Nyangiwe, Taps David.
The winner of the Gospel Artist of the Year 2023 is Kanan Nyati.
Oh,
thank you so much to Crown Gospel Music Awards. I think I started growing in this platform, and I'm so grateful. And I want to thank also my team, my guys, they are always, with me. And I just want to thank as well my family at Spirit of Praise, Aubrey Peacock, Matthew Kabinde. And I want to thank my daughter for encouraging me every day, Lulu. She said when I was leaving, all the best to Daddy. And thank you to everybody who voted for me. And thank you for loving me, South Africa. I love you, and may God bless.
Congratulations, Kenan. And thank you to all the people who voted. Now, we move to the very last category for this evening. Help me welcome on stage the business manager, Simazi Thinajengo, station manager of Ukhozi FM, Usibongi Ngobo. Ngicela simshayele izandla.
Angiqale ngokubongela Zanele. Yinhle lento oyenzelana. Welcome to Johannesburg. I hope it's going to be a fruitful time in Johannesburg. This has been world class. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Now, the nominees for the Best Gospel Song of 2023 are...
The nominees for Best Gospel Song are... Taps David, Magabongwe, Buto Futela, Etembeni Bambelela, Ndogozo Gongoma, Izindlela Zake, Nathi Sithole, Baba Ngilondoloze, Jumbo Nyangiwe, Magabongwe Ujesu.
The song of the year for 2023 goes to... Magabongwe by Jumbo!